Here comes the Scottish Psychopath!
McIntyre has proven to be one of the most cruel competitors to ever enter a WWE ring. Small wonder they call him a Terminator.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Drew McIntyre's not looking so good here.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
McIntyre made a great comeback to NXT. Now he's going to need another comeback right now.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. And the referee starts his 10 count.
One.
Thrust right to the throat.
A man can't breathe, a man can't fight.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. Back in from the floor. Good offense from Drew McIntyre. Looking for the quick 10. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Oh.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
What's he gonna do with it?
Pile driver! He's absorbed some. Drew McIntyre going for the cover. And he kicks out again.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Bam! Down he goes.
The Scottish Psychopath dismantling his opponent with ease.
Just producing an onslaught.
Look at this raw power.
Drew McIntyre looking for the pin.
No early kick out.
Not yet, too early.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh boy. He's starting to struggle here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Oh.
put you right to sleep.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Pull out a big move. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep. And
look at this.
Elbow.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
You guys are so cute.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, my God.
Planted down across the back.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. Up and boom, knee drop right on target. Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
So cute. Kicks directly to the chest. Brutal knee right to the face.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
To the throat. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
McIntyre just showing is stronger and hungrier than anyone in WWE.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for...